I'm gonna show you how my mom used to make bamia. It's the best in the whole world. And that's how you make bamia. This is real bamia.